Boise police are investigating a death after a body was discovered shortly after 10 o'clock this morning. Police say the body of an adult male was found outside a building near the intersection of Fairview and Curtis. At this point, investigators say there are no signs of foul play, but the investigation is ongoing.